pledge allegiance in moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, my yowls. Happy birthday to Aiden Carruthers. Have a good day.
Help us with our yearbook by taking this fun survey.
Guess what, Bellevue? Dr. Swihart said that he will ride a little girl's bike through the school for an entire day if we raise $25,000 in our Invest fundraiser. Just picture it. I know that sounds like a lofty goal, but think of it this way. Bellevue has 490 students, and if each student raises just $52, we will more than meet our $25,000 goal. What are we going to do with $25,000? Well, we hope to put in swings on the recess field, or maybe nine square. And wouldn't it be great to have a sound system on the football field so that we can announce football and soccer players and cheerleaders during games? We also plan to use the money to put on another awesome 8th grade dance. So here's how you can help. A couple of weeks ago, you received this pink form from your homeroom teacher. Maybe it's still crumpled in the bottom of your backpack. Dig it out and show it to your family or your neighbors and ask if they'll donate. Checks are safer than cash and can be made out to the Bellevue Middle PTO. Put the money you collect in an envelope and drop it in the blue PTO box in the front office. Or your family and neighbors can donate online by using the QR code on the pink form. What's in it for you? Prizes. You raise $20, you'll get a BMS bracelet. Raise $50, and you'll get a BMS t-shirt. Raise $125, you'll get to go to a movie and popcorn party during school. Raise $250, your name gets put into a drawing to have lunch of your choice delivered to you at school. Raise $375, the PTO will take you out to a restaurant for lunch during school. Raise $500, and you get a choice. You can either be a co-teacher for an entire class, or you get to be the news editor for the day and make all the decisions for the BMS News. Our top earner will get to be principal for a day. And don't forget, if we meet our goal, this guy will have to ride a tiny bike for an entire day. This is Bellevue's biggest fundraiser, and it's going to take all of us to make it happen.
Our girls' basketball team is having a gift wrap fundraiser on December 10th from 10 to 1 p.m. in the cafeteria. Donate money to get your gifts wrapped for the holidays. Please bring a box if the gift requires one. Minimum donation is $2. All donations will go towards equipment and sportswear for our team. There will be no encore classes today. There will be a makeup photo day on December 9th for students who missed picture day. Do you want to retake your photo? If so, email Ms. Ginsburg and you will be added to the photo day retake schedule. Be sure to vote for student council if you weren't able to do so on Friday.
Sessions with Swy. Good morning, Mighty Owls. Hope you guys had a great weekend. As you can tell, I am ready for Thanksgiving week. Got my turkey on my head. Maybe you guys have one at home as well. I don't know. Anyway, Thanksgiving is my favorite holiday, so I'm very excited about this. And I'm also just really thankful for a few things recently. Very thankful for our Teacher of the Year, Mr. Gerbs, and Staff Person of the Year, Coach Cam. Congratulations to you guys. Very well deserved. I'm thankful for Student Council, all the people who are running for Student Council. You guys did a great job. Your campaigns were awesome. You guys had great posters, great speeches. And thankful to Ms. Dawson and Dr. Dowdy for helping organize all of that. I'm thankful for the great year we've had so far. You guys had a great incentive day last week. Your transitions to the incentives and back were perfect, and just really grateful for that. Thankful to all the teachers and the amazing work you guys have done this year. I'm just really thankful for a lot of things. And, you know, to end this session with SWY, you know, again, Thanksgiving is my favorite holiday, but unfortunately, there are not very many songs about Thanksgiving. We only really focus on Thanksgiving for about a week, and that's it. So I want to share a little tune with you guys that I found that I think you'll really enjoy. I think once you hear it, it'll be hard to get out of your mind for the rest of the day. So I'm going to end my session with SWY with the song called Gobble Gobble. Enjoy.
There are so many songs about Christmas. The reindeer, the lights, and the gifts. We sing chestnuts are roasting and marshmallows toasting. And here comes old jolly Saint Nick. Now don't get me wrong, I sure love all those songs. But one holiday gets left out. You see, no one remembers a song for November. But that's gonna change starting now.
One, two, three, four.
Gobble, gobble.